Bellator is all set for its 200th event, set to take place at London's SSE Arena on May 25. Bellator 200 will air on tape delay in North America. While the headline bout hasn't officially been announced, it will either be the rematch pitting MMA and kickboxing legend Mirko Cro Cop against former UFC heavyweight standout Roy Nelson, or the middleweight title fight between champion Rafael Carvalho, who looks to make the fourth defense of his belt, and Gegard Mousasi, who is currently riding a six-fight win streak. Elsewhere on the card, Michael Venom Page returns to the cage against arguably his toughest challenge yet in Dave Rickles. Meanwhile, ex-Bellator light heavyweight champion Phil Davis is slated to fight England's Linton Vessel. Aaron Chalmers, of Geordie Shore fame, is also set to feature, this time against Ash Griffiths. Bellator have announced the complete lineup for fight.twitter.com/oegelmdl/chamatkarsandu at Sandhama, April 23, 2018. Full fight card below. Main card: Mirko Cro Cop vs. Roy Nelson, Rafael Carvalho vs. Gegard Mousasi, Michael Page vs. David Rickles, Phil Davis vs. Linton Vassell, Aaron Chalmers vs. Ash Griffiths. Preliminary card: Anastasia Yankova vs. Kate Jackson, Mike Shipman vs. Carl Noonrian Scope vs. Martin Harris, Anatoly Tokov vs. Vladimir Filipovic, Daniel Crawford vs. Pedro Carvalho, Charlie Ward vs. Louis King, Jeremy Petley vs. Saul Rogers, Kevin Fryer vs. Costello Van Steen, Charlie Leary vs. Tom Green, Kent Kapanen vs. Walter Gahaja, Jaro Shepard vs. Marcin Zilic, Ashad Griffiths vs. Tom Mirnsamir Albazi vs. Yuri Bejaneri.